Did you know that you can stream online content such as Netflix with a non-smart TV? Hi, my name is Linus and welcome to Take a Minute with Oduka. Now, you do not have to throw away your TV and buy a smart TV in order to get streaming services such as Netflix, Hulu, or Amazon Prime. With help of a streaming stick, this is possible. One may ask, why would I want a streaming stick instead of buying a smart TV? Well, here is why. Streaming players are cheap. They go for about 220,000 shillings for the Fire Stick and the Roku, and 395,000 for the Chromecast with Google TV from Oduka.com. Compare that to the cost of a smart TV and you will agree with me that they are actually cheap. They're also very versatile and more powerful and get regular software updates. This is something you really want. They also plug into any TV and make it smart, and also offer much better user interfaces and better application compatibility. Now, once you get your streaming stick, simply plug it into the HDMI port of your TV, plug in the adapter into your power source, be it an extension or straight into the circuit, and then turn it on. Connect to your Wi-Fi, and now you are ready to enjoy your streaming experience. All you have to do that is left is sign into your favorite streaming service and enjoy. Simple as that. Now, to get yourself a genuine streaming player, simply visit www.oduka.com for you to get yours today. That's today's minute. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.